I'm going to be honest with you, Samuel. Adoption can be a long, difficult process.
I'm sorry, we should probably wait for my partner. Okay. He should be here any second.
We have a baby! We having a baby. We gonna raise it and feed it and change it and dress it up like a pea pod. Hello, Sammy.
You must be LaShawn.
Ooh, you must be La Correct.
Okay. Well, we were just discussing your options for adoption.
And how difficult it is to actually be approved.
Oh, well, you could just put us on the list with a gold star and a check and an A+, because we want this baby like yesterdoodle.
Well, as I told your husband, it can be an extremely long waiting period.
Right, right, and it's even hard for straight couples to adopt, so...
Oh, well, just you tell them baby people that we are going to be the best parents ever, because we're gonna be strict, but also fun. Like, for instance, everybody gonna have to clean up after Tuesday night dress-up parade.
I do not know what that is.
Oh, every day gonna have a different theme.
Is it?
So, for instance, Monday, that's gonna be under the sea day. Tuesday, that's gonna be dress-up parade. Wednesday, gonna be based on the Chinese calendar. Thursday's gonna be sing what you doing day.
Okay. And, then Friday. You know, it might be very difficult when you actually have kids, LaShawn.
Kids? Do you want to adopt more than one child?
Absolutely not.
Absolutely, totally.
It can speed things up if you're willing to adopt siblings together.
Sammy, we can get a set. Sammy, we can get a set.
Not getting a set.
We could dress them up like companion objects, like a bat in a ball or a kite in the wind.
See, look, LaShawn gets carried away.
If you really want to expedite the process, you could adopt a special needs baby.
You're killing me here.
Yes, that's what we want. A special needs kid, preferably one with white eyes and can tell the future.
Okay, so now we're getting a special needs kid. LaShawn, there's a lot of extra cost when you get a disabled child, because that's what actually special needs means.
We ain't never gonna have to worry about money again.
How is that possible?
Well, we gonna start a family band called LaShawn and the Samfations. And ooh, how many times can you change a child's name? Because I have this system, and it's a little bit of an out there idea, but I think if you really set up a system where if you do something good, you get a better name. So if your name is Alistair one day, you do something good, your name could be Popeye.